Hi, it's Corey. I'm a math magician. I want to show you a simple card trick that works because of the power of mathematics. All you need is a regular deck of cards. I'd love it if you go and get a deck of cards and follow along with me. First, give your cards a shuffle. Next, we're going to deal cards out into two piles in front of us. These cards seem pretty random now, but we can make them even more random by swapping cards from the left pile to the right pile. And I'm going to decide how many to do by rolling a dice. It's a five, so I'm going to swap five cards from the left pile with five cards from the right pile. You probably think now that we don't know anything about which cards are in the left pile and which cards are in the right pile. But here's where some sneaky maths comes in. If you count the number of red cards in the left pile, it's going to be exactly the same as the number of black cards in the right pile. So let's do it. Let's check. Let's count how many red cards we have in the left pile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 red cards. Okay, let's find out how many black cards we have in the right pile. Let's count the number of black cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 black cards. So we had 12 red cards in the left pile and 12 black cards in the right pile. That's amazing.
Go and try this math trick on your family or friends. See if you can figure out how it works. I'll give you a clue. In a regular deck of cards, there are 26 red cards and 26 black cards, and we split them into two even piles of 26 cards. Make sure you count the number of red cards and black cards in each pile. Let me know if you get an answer in the comments. Otherwise, you can see my explanation in a follow-up video. Thanks for watching.